21. The number of possible isomeric compounds of permolecular formula C5H10 would be A8, B7, C6, and D5. So, first one thing, what are the isomerism possible for alkenes? One is, kindly follow, chain isomerism possible. This is all number of compounds formula means C5H10 means alkene, CnHn formula. Alkene means chain possible, position possible, functional group not possible, metamerism not possible, optical possible, geometrical possible. Kindly follow. So these are the isomerism possible. Agree now? So now in this case, double bond is present. So now what we have to do now, we have to think of first one. Let me write now chain. C, 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 C. Now double bond C. This is the first one. The second one I will write now. C, C. 4, double bond 5. And third one I will write. C, C, double bond C. So this is simply chain isomerism. Right? Then positional isomerism, for this one positional, let me move the functional group. C, 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 double bond C, C. That is one pentene, this is two pentene. Then same way for this compound, I will change the position now. C, C, double bond, C, C. This is again 2-methyl-2-butane. So totally 5. There is one more is there. This is, my dear student, please keep it in mind. Whenever a double bond is present, a cyclic possibility is there. That will become a cyclic compound. This also same molecular formula. C5H10. 5CH2. Kindly follow. So totally 6 isomers are possible. See, so whenever alkene, please think of cyclic compound.